Russell Zach Matthews.
Shut up!
I don't want to waste my time with you. So what I've done is I've got that cruiserweight contract. I signed it for a good friend of mine, for a man that I have been friends with, partners with, since the beginning of our lives. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to bring out the man that's going to take that cruiserweight title away from you.
No!
That man is your favorite wrestler and mine, Sexy Steve. If you wanna be bad, just beat it. All right, this is a good one.
And his opponent, from Panama City, weighing in 185 pounds, he is the EWA Cruiserweight Champion, Adam Carell!
Recruited by Jimmy Starrs, facing the Cruiserweight Champion, Adam Carell. So here we go, Sexy Steve. He seems to come and go in the EWA, doesn't he?
Yeah, Sexy Steve, I heard most of the most of the wrestling
Jim was at as he just slapped the Cruiserweight Champion Adam Carell, the first good shot tasted it. Apparently he was handpicked by Jimmy Starrs to wrestle this match. Jimmy Starrs touched on the back of hell. Sexy Steve is a very, very good friend. And it's funny because Zach Matthews is also a very, very good friend of Jimmy Starrs at the time, too. Notice he was quite conspicuous for the last. Where's Bruce Chandon? Bruce Chandon, I think all this is. To go through two of his best friends fighting. The champion sends off Sexy Steve and hard shot him up. Just trip him up. Yes. So I love the place on the ground. Yeah, equal. Good shot to the jaw. What an upset this would be tonight if Sexy Steve could defeat Adam Carell from the Cruiserweight Championship. Warning Adam Carell, making sure those fists are open.
Come on, Adam!
choking. He's blatantly choking.
Jinx, find me a soda.
Takes out the trash, i.e.
Sexy Steve.
And I guess this match is officially set. And Jimmy Starr's pushing TK9 and Zach Matthews have been waiting for this for a long time.
You see them fighting on the far side of ring number two. Ooh, you can hear that chop across the building.
Shots and kicks left and right.
This one.
Oh, Zach Matthews, another hard shot. It looks like Zach Matthews throwing harder shots on the top. Oh, now Stars with a hard shot as well. And it did nothing to Zach Matthews at all. Oh, hard refusal right kick to the face, which sends Jimmy Stars back into the ring.
Mind you, it was Jimmy Stars who stole the Cruiserweight title from Zach Matthews. It was Jimmy Starr's fault that Zach Matthews lost the Maryland title to him.
Jimmy Starr's reaching for that. let's go. Just hit Zach Matthews in a low blow. Looks like he got himself.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of this match, as a result of a disqualification,
Yes, he went in a low blow, Zach Matthews.
And he actually disqualified him.
Kick to the commanders! Oh, well. I'm not going to be able to reproduce that anymore!
Both men fighting in the entrance. Oh, both men were tumbling down the steps. And they're now fighting in the entranceway. And where's EWA security at? They're supposed to be breaking these two men apart. This match is over with. These two men will kill each other if they want to. Oh, wait. There's Sexy Steve coming back out to help the onslaught on Zach Matthews.
Now it's going to be 2-on-1. Oh, but here comes Corral again. And of course, Stars and Sexy Steve, they hit the ground running the second Corral's in there.
Both men,
no part of a fair fight.
Both men running like scalded dogs, if you may say.